Russia is now demanding more advance notice prior to future Israeli strikes in Syria. Moscow argues that previously, Israel had informed them just minutes before an operation. But ever since the accidental downing of the Russian spy plane last month, which killed 15 Russian servicemen, Russia has taken a stricter approach towards Israel. Although Syrian surface-to-air missiles were the ones that hit the Russian aircraft, Russia blames Israel for instigating the scuffle haphazardly. But senior diplomatic authorities in Israel call Russia's new demands operationally unacceptable, and they're not taking them lightly. Over the past several years, the IDF has struck hundreds of Iranian and Hezbollah targets in Syria, as they assert that an Iranian military presence in Syria could cause major destruction to the Jewish state. Russia's demands would vastly limit Israel's military prowess in Syria and could endanger Israeli aircraft. In addition, Iran would have more time to hide weapons and materials being targeted by Israel. Already last month, in response to the plane downing, Russia said it would give Syria more advanced S-300 air defense systems, and a satellite imaging firm has reported that four S-300 batteries are now deployed at a site near Masyaf, a northwestern Syrian city. Israel had previously carried out attacks against Syria's chemical weapons program at this exact location, and the site is also in close proximity to a Russian anti-aircraft battery, which happens to be one of the most advanced air defense systems in the world.